Hi, I'm Alex Busquet, and you're watching Street Vibes. Today we're asking the question, what do you think about Alan Chasney's victory?
Well, to tell you the truth, I knew Alan Chasney would have gone forward, given Mr. King, the ex-prime minister. But what I really feel sorry for, that the way he beat him. As a former prime minister, a man in politics for so long, that he lose by, if Alan Chasney had come there for his first time, very bad. And I only hope that Mr. Chasney get the opportunity. If he come any day or any time he come to elect the country and he become a prime minister, he do the work that he say what he'll be doing there is right. And I could say right now, the majority of politicians are there in the camp. As I could see, they're just there for their own self and they're just there for the bag. I want him to watch his bread and to watch their self, because that politics that's going on there is just everybody for themselves and everybody fighting for position. But I really feel sorry for Mr. Stevenson King, or what I could tell him, my advice to him, Mr. King, please finish your politics, relax yourself, eat your money.
It doesn't matter, anyone that come, it doesn't matter for me, because with God I stand.
I feel very good. I am elated. But I hope he doesn't surprise me and turn out to be an oppressor, like our present leader of government.
I'm happy for him. I'm happy for the UWP party, because if you notice, it's a whole set of losers that form their thing there right now there. Because either way, King will still be the leader, because he don't have any seat. He did never win a seat. So I'm happy for them. King will still be the leader of the party. If in case UWP win, King will still be the prime minister. So I'm happy for them. Good. Very nice. Yeah.
I feel like St. Lucia was in a rut. You know, they were perpetuating the same bad habits and they did some good stuff. But I feel like it's time for like somebody new. And with Alan, he was in a tourism arena for a long time, you know, and he has like money behind him. So I feel like it's good to give other people a chance, because what, you know, a lot of people just dismiss it as, oh, they're used to someone. They don't want someone new to come in because they don't know what they're going to do. But I feel like sometimes you have to take risks, allow somebody new to come in and see what they're going to bring to the table.
You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Busquet, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. We're now taking you right back to our studio.